Hello? Can everyone hear me? I think the sound should be fine. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Malaysia versus Germany. Finally, we can be able to actually broadcast a German match because I'm normally a German player, so I can't spectate myself during these matches.
But this time, we have the lobby chat as well.
Yes, also we have the lobby chat. We have a new skin as well. I hope the skin is better now, a little bit clearer. I can't commentate and play at the same time, so Vela will take over until the commentator's coming back. We got a workaround for this German match. After that, I come back as a commentator as well in the next couple of matches that's coming up today. And I'm gonna say thank you, Valor, and I hope you can talk and do all the kind of stuff now because I go back to my team and we're gonna play in a couple
of times. My best. No worries.
Alrighty, have a good one, stream. Enjoy!
So, as you guys can see, captains have already rolled for warm-up. Malaysia picking their warm-up map first. Sounds like a trollish map. Yo! I think I've played this before. I think this is a little streamy. Now starting Malaysia warm-up map. Score's pretty even so far, but as we've seen in this tournament, warm-up doesn't really matter. Some players like to just get comfortable during the warm-up and not really focus on maintaining their combo. Change from old Rust Belt to new one. This isn't Rust Belt skin. This is XL skin, like everything. Yeah, people have been complaining about the Rust Belt skin a lot, so we changed for this one. Strongest scorers on both teams are Sofia and Hibachi, respectively. Still accuracy, like, they play super high accuracy. If you're wondering why I'm talking so quietly, it's because it's 2 a.m. local time here. I'm gonna wake up the house. Currently waiting for people to download the warm-up map. Playing Germany's warm-up map. We have Ekstase with Hidden Hard Rock Flashlight. Aha. Wow, flashlight is painful. I don't even. Okay, that's a short map. Cool. Journey Band Yo-Yo Kokon, that is a hidden pick. Malaysia Band Electric Sister from the Hyper Pool. Mirren DT is such a nice map. It's one of the DT maps that actually sounds better with double time. Teams can now swap their players. They have some mad double time players up their sleeves. This is the time to bring them in. Now starting, Germany map 1, Mirren DT. God, it's close. I can't even tell who's winning. Malaysia in the lead, slightly. Oh gosh. Oh, it's so close. Losing on your own pick is always rough. Oh, Malaysia going for a hidden pick. We've not seen hidden much this tournament. Usually people just go with DT or they stick to the consistency test no one maps. Actually, that's not true. I lied. Last map pool, there was a really short hidden map that people like to pick. This one's almost 5 minutes, though. Need to keep up the hidden if you wanna come with us. Yeah, chat, Yugachi is also playing for Team Germany. So unfortunately, everyone has to put up with me for the time being. This is, isn't real commentary, but we'll have real commentary for the next match. Starting Malaysia map pick 1, well, it's the second map. This is Wahrheit DT, sort of hidden, I suck. Everyone seems to be able to get big combos here. It's not a super hard map in terms of actually missing, but Hidden makes it harder to maintain the accuracy. And it's a freaking long map, it's almost 5 minutes for Christ's sake. So this will be a consistency slash accuracy marathon. So we can see so close, but Germany actually pulling the lead here. On Malaysia's map, no less. We'd really need the snap wins since they're down 0-1. Wow, Medley and Sofia are bringing in the points for their teams respectively. Being able to maintain big combos. No nerves here apparently. Looks like Germany pulling in the lead, probably securing it due to their non-top scorer's strong start. At least their X-Day started off really strong, stronger than on the Malaysia side. We've seen a couple of misses on the Malaysia side. Sofia doing, putting in mad work, but can't carry his team on zone. And so Germany bring it back to tie it up 1-1. Germany's pick going to be Ballista, a free mod pick. So at least one player on every team will have to use Hidden or Hard Rock. Or both, Kappa. Since Germany managed to beat Malaysia on their own hidden pick, maybe they're feeling confident now, picking them themselves. Let's see if this hidden thing is working, kind of thing. I think this map is a different beast though. Not as much as not as much of a consistency test as the last one. So sure enough, has some streams. Shortish map. Actually, what am I saying? This is free mod. I don't know why so many people are picking hidden. They only need one for each team. Maybe they don't know. Maybe they know something I don't know. I usually tend to think that it's better to only have one person on your team pick a mod on the free mod. Tends to be not worth it. But this is Scorby 2 after all. Maybe Scorby 2, the modifier is more of a feature. Oh, this was close. Nice job. What would I pick here? What would I pick here? Hard Rock is always nice. People are scared of Hard Rock. Maybe pick some Hard Rock? Question mark. Gunbutter. Das ist ja die Tina. Pro Commentary right here. Aha. Starting Malaysia second map pack. Gunbutter DT. Germany pulling in the lead again right off the bat. Paul is sitting comfortable right now on the 1-point lead. Always nice when you got that lead in the back. I think it's easier to remain comfortable and play well. Ah, what am I seeing? Malaysia pulling it back, that's what I'm seeing. Well, it's their pick after all. Kasha's maintaining a solid combo. Z-Steeler as well. Z-Steeler versus Kasha's, in a way. But especially in Scorby 2, it's more about the entire team's performance. Can't really carry with accuracy being weighted that high. Well, you can carry a little bit. You see Kasha's breaking before Z-Slow. Is it enough? Yeah. Z-Slow sort of pushing his team to another point. being down so much, potentially match point now. Need to really be in the zone to be able to bring this back. We've seen it happen before. Australia almost came back versus New Zealand. That game went to a tiebreaker. And also Finland. Finland versus Malaysia, actually. Yeah, I think this is Malaysia's the team that beat Finland. Let me check. No, I lied. Hong Kong beat Finland. Starting Germany's map pick, potential match point for them. Kashus and Sophia are starting off strong, as are Ekstase and Ziesler. Those four seem to be the speed players of the respective teams, or like burst players. They tend to start off really strong, but are not really that consistent and usually miss later on, I feel. Looking good for Malaysia so far. It's like they can maybe even out the score. Well, they'd still be down one, but that would be a step towards even out the score. That's really hard, you know, bringing it back when you're almost being knocked out. Malaysia taking it. Nice, nice. This is round of eight, yeah. Teams in round of eight are no joke. Maybe going to see a lot of tiebreaker. Germany going to have one more pick to try and close it out and capitalize on their lead before it goes to the tiebreaker. Ah, getting really confused here. That's right, Joni picked us last time. That's even more impressive than to Malaysia, bringing it back on Germany's pick. Ha, excuse me, it's almost 3 a.m. in the morning. First normal map that we're seeing picked. This map is so cool, and the song is so cool. Nomad always more a test of consistency than anything else. Teams can usually combo these Nomad maps quite a bit. Players being swapped around here. Again, match point potentially for Germany. Again. If you're Malaysia, you want to make sure you get the right players so you don't lose. If you're Germany, you want to make sure you get the right players so you can close it out. Here we are, winning is important. Thank you. Ooh, in non-cautious fashion, dropping combo here. Fairly early. Looks like Journey's medley seemed to struggle a little bit with the consistency. Luckily he has Ecstasy and Caesar to compensate. They're definitely bringing in the points for Journey. Malaysia's players had a good start, notably Precious and Cookie, but not being able to maintain big combo here, I think maybe nerfs get into them due to it being match point again. I'm just speculating. Journey pretty big lead here, still maybe possible for Malaysia to come back, but looking pretty good for Journey. Riding out the momentum from those early wins. Germany takes it. 4-2. Congratulations, Germany. So, we have a look at the brackets here. We have Germany moving on, which means they will be facing the winner of Canada vs Russia. Still in the tournament are Hong Kong facing off against New Zealand, and Taiwan facing off against the United States.